up 2-0 on two power play goals. Kyrou, Buchnevich, they pass back and forth. Kyrou shoots and scores. He finds the roof of the net. And the Blues on the board. It's 2-1, a power play goal for Jordan Kyrou.
Kyrou last year having 37 goals, this year 26. That'll make it 27 here. Shen just under pressure, gets it back over to that left-hand side. And then Kyrou's going to get this opportunity to fire this puck. And right as he gets the puck on his forehand side, cuts across in the middle of the slot, and you can see him go pick the top corner as Shen comes across the ice side of Cooley and goes to the far side. And that was just one heck of a shot from Kyrou.
Seventh power play goal of his season for Jordan Kyrou, who you mentioned now has a team high tying 27 goals on the year, same as Jake Neighbors. And now the Blues climb right back in this. It's a